Excuse me.
Mr. Singh from Sunsteel Industries, sir. Sorry, he's busy, you'll have to wait. Excuse me, you can go in now.
Acha? Really? Yeah. No, don't sell. Don't sell. I'm telling you, it's going to go up at least 20 points. When did I ever give you wrong advice, huh? 20 points. It's all insider information here. अच्छा फिर शाम को मिलते हैं या ओके सी यू
यस माय कंस्ट्रक्शन प्रोजेक्ट हैज बीन हेल्ड अप व्हाट अबाउट माय डिस्कॉन 42 कंसाइनमेंट द डिलीवरी वाज शेड्यूल्ड फॉर अक्टूबर दिसंबर क्वार्टर
लुक सॉरी अबाउट दैट आई हैव टू चेक विद द प्लांट कुड यू कॉल बैक लेटर
Why later? Why not now?
Tata Steel have always been aware of quality. Two decades ago, or even further back, we used to try to get quality through inspection. Weed out the materials which do not conform to a particular specification and accept only those which conform. Later on, we modernized and we improved our processes. That certainly gave a benefit to quality. We no longer had to depend entirely on inspection. And through the improved processes, we got better products, and at the same time, we relied less and less on inspection, and also our quality of our product mix improved tremendously.
Control room, please come online.
Yes, Mr. Ghosh, what is the problem?
Sir, fluid coupling tut gaya.
Change it, downtime kam hona chahiye. How much time will you take, over?
Agar spare coupling mil jaye to bas, ek ghanta kaam hai.
Easier said than done. Getting the right spare at the right time is usually not as simple.
Yeah, Mr. Kumar.
You see, we have raised a PR for fluid coupling about 6 months back.
Wow, which PR?
Yeah, number is 11006.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we have sent the report within 15 days of the receipt of your letter.
Yeah. Just a minute.
It's very disgusting, Mr. Gupta. I have a breakdown in the plant. My production has stopped and you said that you have not taken any...
Yeah.
Yeah, please.
You haven't sent the The full specification.
I don't understand. We have given all the required information to you.
Now come on, how can I just work like that? I mean, when you...
And thus goes on passing the buck, while the downtime loss keeps creeping up. Is there no way out?
Yes, sir. We would appreciate if a permanent solution to this problem could be found.
Yes, I think that's very essential, and quite frankly, I'd be speaking on behalf of the entire council. We'd like to authorize you to take this up. Think the problem through. Get senior people from engineering, operations, purchase, wherever, and make sure that we resolve it.
You will have the fullest support of all the divisions.
Make sure that through a systematic reliance on data and quality improvement tools, you identify the root cause and remedy it. We should have a formal schedule of diagnosis and remedy.
We must follow the PDCA cycle, plan, do, check, act, for the improvement and, more important, for holding the gains.
Yes, we must review the projects at monthly intervals to see their progress.
I am absolutely delighted. If only we could resolve all these problems, our customers will be extremely happy.
Yes, Mr. Ghosh, feel my problem?
No problem, sir. Everything is all right. Purchase ne spare bhej diya, sir.
Oh, that's great.
But we realized that even modernization of processes was not sufficient. What we required in addition was a drive, a thrust towards quality. And therefore, about 2 or 3 years back, we started a drive towards impregnating the meaning of quality on the minds of all our workers. This yellow Q on a blue background stands as a visual aid to all our workers that we must have quality in everything that we do. It is a visual reminder that we are striving towards excellence all the time, everywhere. And we have made some structural changes in our organization also. We have formed a group, the Total Quality Implementation Group, which is attached to my office, to emphasize to all that top management is involved almost on a daily basis towards improvement in quality. The commitment and the involvement of top management is essential towards the success of this drive.
What's wrong, Mr. Mukherjee? I'm late for the meeting.
I'm sorry, sir.
There's no way I can give this to the GM.
This man needs help. We owe it to him. Have we invested enough in training?
I'm impressed. I'm glad you went for this refresher course.
Yes, sir. This training has really helped me improve my efficiency.
We also realized that getting quality into our products only was not sufficient. We had to have quality in everything that we do. Quality in the treatment of our hospital patients, quality in our town, quality in the running of our offices, quality in everything, an attitude of mind which just went for excellence. We have also developed an attitude towards customer orientation, and we are encouraging all our departments to look at their customer, not just the man who sells the steel to the final customer, but also all our departments who have an internal customer. They also must look after the needs of their customers. In that way, we have tried to inculcate a move towards excellence in everything that we do in Tata Steel.
What a waste. How can we do things right the first time?
Training, bhai, training. Work instruction ka sahi istemal. Aur thodi si hoshiyari. Kyon bhai itwari?
Quality and excellence means that we do everything right the first time. It also means that we must have 100% participation and involvement. 99% is not sufficient.